Hi, welcome to Global Institute of Cybersecurity and Ethical Hacking. My name is Nitin, N+ Networking Certified Trainer. So let's begin with N+ Networking. What are the key features of this course? What are the benefits for students and like the job opportunities? So N+ or Networking Plus, this is the basic course in networking. The student cannot start directly with CCNA, MCSA or Linux. Student must have the strong knowledge of basic networking. After study of N+, student will be able to understand advanced networking syllabus or outline like CCNA 3.0, MCSA 2016 Server or Linux 8.0. The duration of the course is 40 hours and it includes 20 lectures. Now talking about the job opportunities, networking, as you all know, networking is a vast field with numerous career opportunities and continuous growth as well. A networking certified candidate can seek a good career as a system administrator, networking engineer and administrator, technical support desk, IT administrator, IT security analyst and consultant, and network support technician, and much more. Being a certified network professional, you can also contribute towards the security of the networks and the computer systems, and secure it from various kinds of hacking attempts. That's all for N+ today. Thank you so much, guys. We'll meet you again.